Hans the First has 27 health remaining. And he's gone for the wall bangs. Oh, that nade destroys him.
Oh, that's so smart.
Okay, there you go. I like that, Crims. He knows he's going to die. Throw the orb away. Don't let the CTs get their hands. Seeing the beauty through the...
Galera, galera, quem tá falando aqui é o Doug, mano. E dessa vez aqui, antes de começar o vídeo, eu tô aqui no site do CS.money. Esse site aqui, mano, é pra você fazer trocas de skin, entendeu? Se você quiser trocar, vamos supor, eu quero trocar essa AK por outra skin, você pode estar trocando, entendeu? Galera, eu recomendo muito esse site porque ele tem uma opção de você depositar o dinheiro aqui, entendeu? Você pode vir aqui e depositar, vamos supor, 50 dólares. Só que esses 50 dólares vai vir com mais 15 de bônus, entendeu? Que esse site aqui, o CS.money, tem essa... Esse bônus aqui, você deposita 50 e recebe mais 15. Se você depositar 100, você recebe mais 30, entendeu? Então já dá pra você pegar uma skin melhor se depositar aí, entendeu? O site tem muita skin, rapaziada. Tem muita skin. Qualquer skin que você quiser, você pode procurar aqui que vai ter. Rapaziada, é só você escrever o começo do nome da skin que já aparecer. Quer ver? Vamos por kill. Já vai aparecer todas as kills confirmed do site, entendeu? Galera, clicando com o botão direito aqui, mano, vocês podem ver que vai aparecer tudo sobre a skin aqui, entendeu? Vai aparecer o preço dela, o float. E o site também tem o bônus de 2%, rapaziada, que você pode colocar cs.money no nome e salvar, entendeu? Aí você reloga no site. Aí, rapaziada, o bônus tá ativado. Agora a minha skin tá valendo R$2,93. Galera, pra fazer a troca aqui é simples, mano. É só você escolher a skin que você quer trocar e a skin que você quer pegar na troca, entendeu? Eu quero pegar essa Galil aqui, que eu acho ela bem da hora. Então eu selecionei essas duas skins aqui, ó. Você pode cortar aqui em rápido. Só você esperar que ela vai carregar aqui, ó. Vai validar a oferta, vai enviar a troca. Ou você pode escolher abrir pelo Google ou pela Steam, mano. Eu aperto sempre no Google aqui que já tá aberto, entendeu? Então, galera, o bot enviou a oferta aqui. Então é só apertar aqui e aceitar a oferta e aceitar lá no celular, entendeu? Então é isso, rapaziada. Se você quiser tá trocando alguma skin, eu recomendo muito esse site aqui. Ele é muito bom, mano. Então vai lá e é nóis. E tchau, e brrr.
Just 10 seconds left. I get the feeling that he's going for the frag here. Zen, no change of plan. Instead, he's going to tell him exactly where he is. Wave a big flag saying, come and get me, Schneider. He's pushed through it. He has to get the frag now. 2 seconds. He's done it. Oh, Schneider. Oh, my Lord. 4 frags for Zen. What a great round from him.
But Stewie, 2 versus 1. A lot of work to do.
Oh, my God. He might make it because he's now just crawled his way towards Encho. He's taking down Ricky. Now it's all down towards a 1-on-1. Stewie, what a play.
Kusta. On 10 HP with the AWP. They've changed positions.
Oh, this is so close. Kusta, though, I think he's going to lose that. Yeah, the shoulder just peeking around the corner. Huge plays from Stewie.
Welcome to the clutch.
Yeah.
If there was ever a time to win.
Close to maneuvering himself onto the B side.
Ooh, I like that. He did a sound cue to maybe try to fake that he was going drop down room. So this could catch Dead Fox. Look at him. He's worried about window. Just a little small detail that gives Shox a bit more breathing room, and look at the result from it. He's going to get in. He's going to get the plant just in time.
Unbelievable. Dead Fox will be feeling sick to his stomach. And Zero's not going to be feeling too much better about this. Now Shox, with a Molotov, can play position. And of course, with such an aggressive play, he's going to go in. Oh, what a flick that is onto Zero. A masterpiece of a play.
This is just a question. Kill for them. If they line up and push together, life is easy. Or he goes around and actually manages to get it back under the box.
Yeah, they have a really good chance of winning around.
That's so smart.
That's so naughty.
Oh, that's the GG. That's nice. So smart.
Automatic.
Jason's felt fallen as well. Automatic can't find a headshot around the forklift. Now we've got Shroud moving towards car, and nothing's going to make his way towards highway. No grenades on the optic side. Going to be wielding the AKs. Oh, Nafly first to go down. No trade from Tarik. Oh, he's playing the information game.
Hey, but just play naturally. You know, whatever feels comfortable, play that way. Don't force yourself to play a certain way.
You're a genius.
Haha. Park champs.
Bishop Rex. That's why we give you those.
Psych. That was the problem. I still think the angles on it, but they have her good, but the smoke, and oh no, he's gonna mind game this one. Trying to get them to give away their positions here by spraying into it. He knows Barber's going up on top. There's the first headshot, looking for the second one, and Flush is such a smart play from him. He's gonna be able to clutch it out in the 1v2, shut it down.
and at least took a lot of the heat off the round. But Victor on the backstab through the backside of the tunnels. Twist is left alone, getting the great shot, and he's going to double his way back.
He goes to plant the bomb. Now he's going to go for the no scope because he can't commit too much. There he goes. God. He gets the first one. Now he has to plant this bomb here. Actually, he pulls the fake. The mind game, and he wins it! Of course he does. It's Olaf Meister.
Flusher dropping a little bit low here. They need to get the bomb down, but Guardian cannot be stopped. He picks up another kill, and now it's down to Flusher. One on two, has to clutch it again. Fnatic, they're really, really having issues.
And there's no rush here for Guardian. Guardian does not have to play aggressively here. Flusher, are you kidding me, Flusher?
This is so intelligent. No, no one's going to check here. He's waiting. He wants to know where Starix is. Flusher is playing a masterful game. This is the absolute highest level of Counter-Strike right now. Beautiful, beautiful round from Flusher. He deserves to get this. He's going to walk out. Guardian has no idea. That's the kill. They've wasted so much time. Flusher, he may have just done it, but he's going to go down. And there's no time. He did it anyway. Such intelligent play here from the Swedish player. That is why Flusher is a world-class player.
Flash Bang Dancer, baby.